Okay, so did you get the answer for x and y?
Not romantic.
Yeah. Degrees for x.
So, like, जो सेकेंड ट्राइंगल है जिसमें 31 है, the top angle would be 2x.
Okay.
And since like these radii are equal, it would be 31 and 31. So 180 minus 31 plus okay. 31 divided by 2.
So x is equals to how much did you say?
59.
Perfect. And what is y?
Yeah, I'm still doing that.
Y will be not 62, y will be 121. See, in a cyclic quadrilateral, the sum of the opposite angles is what?
Yeah, they're equal. So.
No, not equal.
Not equal, they're 180. It's
yeah.
180.
So if x is a 59, if x is a...
Oh, it's 59, yeah.
ठीक है,
I took it as 118.
Perfect. Now let's go to the next one, 6F. Okay, this is the question. We already have this line is parallel to this line. The angle at the center is 25. We have to find x and y. X is 155 degrees. X is equals to 155. Okay. What's up with the birds out there? Now see, if it is 25, Sanika out here.
Yeah.
This one will be 50. Angle at the center is, sorry, this will be 12.5. Angle at the center is what?
Oh, okay.
Double.
12.5. Yeah.
Okay, and you found this as 155?
Yeah.
So now use the angle sum property. Angle sum property?
12.5.
So what would y become?
12.5.
155 plus, yeah, 12.5. That is 180. Bilkul sahi. Okay. Now go ahead with question number 7. And by the time you are doing question number 7, I'll make the diagram for question number 8. Okay, see. It is pretty simple. This is 38. This is 15. So what will this angle be?
That could be 127.
127? Okay. Now, if this is 127, what will this one be? If this is 53 on the circle, what would be at the, is this the center? Is X the center? No, X
no,
is
not
the center.
Center.
Okay, that means we'll have to get this angle. Okay, so this is done. Okay, we have that angle be?
112.
Okay, so this is 112. If this is 112, then X would be?
68.
You could also have done it by what? Exterior angle, 53 plus 15.
Yeah,
15. Okay. Now,
yeah.
In this question, in the next question, CBD is given as X. This angle is given as X. And we have to prove that AOC is 2x. We have to prove that AOC is how much? 2x.
2x.
Let's see, that is the thing given. Acha, no, reflex, this one. Reflex AOC is 2x. We have to prove
yeah,
that
so
this
that
is.
Only.
Take care.
Yeah.
So let's go ahead. Till that time, I'll make the.
First, for angle. ABC, that would be 180 minus x.
Right, angle ABC is equals to 180 minus x. Perfect.
Yeah. And
so angle AOC is twice of it. Angle AOC is twice of it. That means it would become 360 minus 2x.
Yeah.
And reflex angle AOC.
360 minus 2x.
Yeah, exactly. So we get the answer 360 minus 360 minus into minus is plus 2x. Yes. Cancels and the answer is there. Okay. Now we have to find the value of angle BAO. BAO. Then we have to find the angle of AOD, angle AOD, and then we have to prove that angle AOC is twice angle ABC. We have to prove this.
Angle AOC, the whole thing, right?
Whole thing. What do we have? Okay, first thing, this is an X. This is radius, this is radius, so this will also be x.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, D is out here. Now, so AOD will be 2x, exterior angle property of a triangle.
So we don't have to like state the numerical angle, is it?
No.
It's only in variables, right? Yeah.
Right. Okay. So AOD will be 2x. Why? Because of exterior angle property
angle.
Of a triangle.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, if this is y, radius and radius are equal. So this also becomes y.
Yeah, it can also be x.
Why x? They are not on the same segment.
Why not?
See, same segment would mean same segment. For them to be on the same segment, it has to come from the same two points like this. Are these two angles coming from the same two points? One is ending at the center here, the other one is at the circle. It has to be. Okay. So, now again, by exterior angle property, this will become a 2y.
2y.
Now, if you look at AOC, AOC that means is 2x plus 2y. You take out 2 common, x plus y. If you look at x plus y, it is nothing but our angle ABC.
Yeah.
So hence proved.
Okay.
Okay.